Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 2, 3, 8, 5. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write all the numbers like this: 2, 3, 8, 5. The next thing we need to do is we need to start with the lowest prime number 2 and check if any of the number is divisible or not. So if we check, only the first and the third number is divisible by 2 and not the second and the last number. So we'll divide only the first and the third number by 2. So we'll write 2 here. This 2 is divisible by 2. So we'll divide and we'll be having 1. This 3 is not divisible by 2. So we'll just copy it down. We'll not touch it. This 8 is divisible by 2. So it will become as 4. And this 5 is not divisible by 2. So it will remain 5. Again, we'll check. Is any of the number divisible by 2? Only this number is divisible by 2. So we'll divide only this number and the other number. We'll just copy it down. We'll write 2 here. This will remain 1. This will remain 3. This will become as 2 and this will remain 5. Again, we'll check. Is any of the number divisible by 2? Only this number is divisible by 2. So we'll divide only that number and we'll be having 1, 3, 1, 5. Now if we check, none of the number is divisible by 2. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. This number is divisible by 3 and no other number is divisible by 3. So we'll divide only this number by 3 and we'll be having 1, 1, 1, 5. Again, if we check, is any of the number divisible by 3? None of the number. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 5. This last number is divisible by 5. So we'll divide and we'll be having 1, 1, 1. Once we get that, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is LCM of 2, 3, 8, 5 is equals to multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 2 × 2 × 2 × 3 × 5. 5 threes are 15, 15 twos are 30, 30 twos are 60 twos are 120. So the LCM or the answer will be 120. So this is all about LCM of 2, 3, 8, 5. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing and thanks for watching.